hereafter. Each of us has a dream, a heart's desire. It calls to us. And when we're brave enough to listen and bold enough to pursue, that dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we're meant to be. All we have to do is look inside our hearts and unlock the magic within.
Everything.
One jump ahead of the law, man. That's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm broke. We'd get along. much faster. Here goes. Better throw my hand and wish me happy landing. All I gotta do is pull.
Is I can't remember what. Oh well, I'm sure it'll come to me.
Where are you off to?
To return this book to Père Robert. It's about two lovers in Fair Verona.
Sounds boring.
Look, there she goes, has gone strange, no question.
Dazed and distracted, can't you tell?
Get a part of every crowd, has her head stuck on some cloud. No denying she's a funny girl back there.
Bonjour, good day, how is your family?
Bonjour, good day, how is your wife? I need 6 eggs, that's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar.
I wonder if she's feeling well.
Why?
With a dreamy far-off look, and a nose stuck in a book. What a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because she is where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him. Chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd.
Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Yes, different from the rest of us is Belle.
Look at her, LeFou, my future wife.
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me, so I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Funny girl.
Don't you disrespect me, little man. Don't you derogate or deride. You're in my world now, not your world. And I got friends on the other side. That's an echo, gentlemen. Just a little something we have here in Louisiana. A little parlor trick, don't worry. Sit down at my table. Put your mind at ease. If you relax, it will enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. You do have a soul, don't you, Lawrence? Make your wildest dreams come true. I got voodoo, I got hoodoo, I got things I ain't even tried. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
The cards, the cards, the cards will tell. The past, the present, and the future as well. The cards, the cards. Just take three. Take a little trip into your future with me. Now you young man are from across the sea. You come from two long lines of royalty. I'm a royal myself on my mother's side. Your lifestyle's high, but your funds are low. You need to marry a little honey whose daddy got dough. Mom and dad cut you off, huh, playboy?
Sad but true.
Now y'all gotta get hitched, but hitching ties you down. You just wanna be free, hop from place to place. But freedom takes green. It's the green, it's the green, it's the green you need. And when I look into the future, it's the green that I see. On you, little man, I don't wanna waste much time. You've been pushed around all your life. You've been pushed around by your mother and your sister and your brother. And if you was married, you'd be pushed around by your wife. But in your future, the you I see is exactly the man you always wanted to be. Shake my hand. Come on, boys. Won't you shake a poor sinner's hand? Yeah. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Transmodification Central. Can you feel it? You're changing, you're changing, you're changing, all right. You're satisfied. But if you ain't, don't blame me. You can blame my friends on the other.